Hey, what's up guys, Munchfestormer, welcome back to Celeste, and last time we went to, Chapter 5 B-side, and collected the Chapter 6 collectibles, in case you didn't know didn't see the back end of that episode, which I'm assuming you have not. I mean, you might have also done that, but it's severely unlikely considering, never mind. We're going to chapter 6. We're going to be starting chapter 6. That's what's happening here. I'm going to be recording a lot because, again, I'm planning the next playthrough and it's been way too long since Celeste started. This looks terrible already. Okay. I forgot. Okay. You want me to. Okay. I get the idea. Interesting start here. It doesn't need a controller one. This feels like something I would use a controller for, but I don't have a controller at my disposal right here. Oh, you're gonna just not do a feather section at the end. That's great. I love it. My favorite thing about this game is consistency. That went down left. Okay, it's just going down right there. No! Upright. Interesting. I wonder if it's gonna be shorter because of the fact that Chapter 6 is pretty short. Or like, I guess not that as short. It's just that it's not... There's no strawberries. Because it has nothing to do with this. I hate this already. Control is the name of the game. That was my phone. I was checking my phone. I had downtime. Sometimes I check my phone. It's early in the afternoon, actually. I mean, late in the afternoon. It's almost evening. But I check my phone a lot. More than it should be. I really didn't stop talking for that section. Are these feathers just giant metaphor for life? No. I'm the biggest metaphor around here. Yeah, sorry Windows, but I know I pressed the Windows button. Okay. Oh, I forgot there's bumpers in the stage. Ew. Okay. Thank you. I don't know why I hit left on it. Right, honestly. Very close, actually. Want me to make that? That's gonna be tough, actually. When isn't this game tough? So let's be honest here, like, this game tough, man. That is gonna be really tough, though. Like, gosh dang. Precise and stuff. My favorite part of the stage is that second jump right here. So far, it's my least favorite part of the stage. Here we go. Okay, they just want me to hit it. Ooh, that's a toughie, but not impossible. Can I actually jump? Not that. Can I actually? The music's actually kind of loud on my end. I think they want me to go all the way to the end. Yeah, you can. You just need to do it like that, basically. Okay, so you have to go around because of that. How it's structured, basically. Okay. Doable. Why is the hardest part gonna be getting to the end here? That's the right idea, though. There we go. Oh, this is horrible. Absolutely terrible. Why would you do this to a person? Three would have been fine enough, I think. Okay, I think upright is all I need to do here. Very close. It's actually not as bad as it looks. It's actually kind of fun. That one was pretty jank. Oops. Okay, we gotta focus. I wanted to do that one more time, I guess. Very close. What do they want me to do? I don't know what they want me to do. It's hard though. Is there anything up here? No, okay. Oops, okay. A little bit later. The sounds are making me not be able to focus. I'm not sure what I want to do there. Very close. I think that's kind of what we want to do. Upright. Don't worry, I hate this as much as everyone else does. Like, what is this? Bumpers in my Celeste level? I need a better angle. Okay. That was because the thing moved, actually. Not because of me. I'm pretty sure I can blame that on that instead of myself. Okay. I hate this level. It's bumpers, honestly. Bumpers are just not fun. I'm gonna forever call them bumpers because of Mario Maker. This is also why I record at night, because nothing on any side of any wall can actually distract me. Because everyone's usually sleeping. Now I'm out of focus because of the focus game broken. Okay, let me just calm down for a second here. I dash into the bumper. Like, that has not happened yet, but man, it is ever frustrating. I flubbed that, okay. Yeah, for some reason, sometimes I overextend and hit the purple spikes on the right side, which is not usually something I do because usually I'm missing the left side. I almost just hit that right side right there. Okay, this is gonna take a lot of work. Just give me like 30 minutes on this stage. This one's gonna be a while. Thank you. Okay, next area. I just died on the first part. Okay. Okay, as someone who knows what to do because of this last stage, last area, I'm pretty okay with this part. I dashed off the platform. Nice. There we go. See? That one didn't take as long. Okay, what do we got here? Alright, let's actually look at it this time. So we're gonna hit that thing, and we're going to cling onto it. It's gonna bump onto that. We're gonna wrap around, get that door, hit it probably again. Go through, get that dash up, get that dash, bounce off that. We're gonna let that hit that wall, and then we're gonna jump back on it once more. And then we're gonna hit it again. We can get that. I'm sure it'll flow when we get into it. Wait, oh, I'm declining the wall here. I forgot. Oh, you just keep dash back on it. Okay, that's actually more fun. I thought you'd have to wait for it to go all the way to the end, which is not fun. So close. Hey, baloney. Thank you. Let me just check how long it is. Absurdly. We're in the first of four sections. Get ready for a long one. You alright? You staying there? Looking at God right now. Excuse me? What? I mean, that looks fun. No doubt. That looks fun. But you expect me to do that? I almost literally got it because of that. My goodness, I watched a video one time, and it literally gave me the power to almost beat on my next try. My goodness. Suppose if I just hit lower, I would have had it. Bit higher. Gotta grab. Okay. Is this the hardest game I've ever beaten? Or going to beat? Played? I genuinely can't tell. It's hard in Cuphead, so I guess it is. Oh, come on. Okay. Baloney, basically, is what I'm trying to say. I just wanna have that. Oh wait, because if you hit it, it resets. That's right, that's why I get an extra dash right there. Thank you. I wouldn't have made that one anyways. I got it. At least I can do it. Thank you. Next area, finally. No, was it then? Like 3 deaths or something? I didn't see it. Okay, that's not that bad. Launch, okay. Bring bumpers now. Okay. Very close, very close. Do I need to dash is my question. Can I just... I don't need a dash. Just make sure to avoid that spike, and you're good. Free falling, precise free falling. It's not my strong suit. Have you seen that previous level? Hey, sight reading, let's go. I don't know what's under there. Is there a bumper? Oh, it's trying to launch me, okay. Okay, that's not that bad. I'm gonna be honest, this section is actually pretty fun. I can't say that for B-side of last level, because that had the free fall section, and that was not fun. Hey! I caught Bologna on that. Climbing the wall, okay. That's kind of precise though. So I'm gonna be honest, I actually don't like this song at all. I probably need to jump off that wall. Oh wait, I hit right, but it didn't make me go right. Computer. Ooh, that's tough. Okay. Precise spike stuff. Wow, too far, right? That's saying something. Oh, no. You can't, I don't think you can left dash that one. Too early on that one. Wait. This level is like not that... Well, this part's not that bad. The first part is actually pretty bad. Because bumpers are... gonna be the end of me, I swear. There we go. First try in that section, nice. Interesting. Supposed to go right. Yeah, it's a bubble, which means you have to break up the dash. A bit earlier. I forgot what I was doing. I don't understand how I'm supposed to get through that. Oh, climb on the top wall, probably. I got it. Oops. I need assistance right now. Oh, you're just supposed to go back and get the feather. That makes a lot more sense than doing whatever I was trying to do. Feather. Oh, does he have the same feather? To depth for a looking guide. It's not guide, really, it's just watching someone play through the game. Yeah, okay, so you're using dashes to keep yourself delayed and stuff. That was the first thing that happened. I am regressing. I'm pretty sure I'm almost done. It's not that bad, thankfully. How'd you stall yourself out? Oh, you're not even supposed to use the feather to attack her, okay. That makes a lot more sense now that that's been shown to me. Oh, you're supposed to go to the right, okay. I guess that makes sense. You're not supposed to use the feather Why didn't I think of that? The feather takes- I'm not even sure the feather even responds. I'll take that death just because I feel like, not smart because of the- I almost legitimately tried to do that again. I deserve that death. Take a few more deaths, why don't you?